Welcome to all. Today we will discuss about the force exerted by the jet on curved plate at one end tangentially when the plate is symmetrical. The jet strikes the curved plate at one end tangentially as shown in figure. Let the curved plate is symmetrical about x-axis, then the angle made by the tangent at the two end of the plate will be same. Let V is the velocity of the jet of water and theta is the angle made by the jet with x-axis at inlet tip of the curved plate. If the plate is smooth and the loss of energy due to the impact of jet is zero, then the velocity of water at the outlet tip of the curved plate will be equal to V. Here the jet strikes the plate with the velocity with the initial velocity is V, and after striking the plate the outlet velocity also V because the plate is smooth. Therefore this VE component is resolved into velocity is resolved into two components, that is V cos theta and V sin theta, and here at inlet also resolved into two components, V sin theta and V cos theta. Here the force exerted by the jet in x direction, that is f of x is equal to mass per second means rho av into initial velocity in the direction of x and minus final velocity in the direction of x. From figure, initial velocity is v cos theta. It is the positive direction, considered it is positive direction, and this is v, and at outlet of the final velocity v cos theta, this is minus because the flow is opposite. Therefore f of x into rho a v in bracket v cos theta minus of minus v cos theta, minus of minus means plus, and this v cos theta is common, therefore two times rho a v square into cos 2 theta. And in the force exerted by the jet in y direction is initial velocity is v sin theta and final velocity is also v sin theta. Therefore this initial minus final velocity, that is rho av in bracket initial is v sin theta and final also v sin theta, therefore v sin theta is 0, f of y is equal to 0. This is the force exerted by the jet on curved plate at one end tangentially when the plate is symmetrical. Another derivation is, it is similar to previous derivation, only difference is the plate is unsymmetrical, and previous derivation the plate is symmetrical about x-axis. Here the force exerted by the jet on curved plate at one end tangentially when the plate is unsymmetrical. In previous slide this angle is theta and this angle is also theta, but in this case the plate is unsymmetrical, therefore this angle is theta and consider this angle is phi. This is the only difference. When the curved plate is unsymmetrical about x-axis, the angle made by the tangent drawn at the inlet and outlet tip of the plate with x-axis will be different. This is the theta and this is phi because the plate is unsymmetrical. Let theta is the angle made by the tangent at inlet and phi is equal to angle made by the tangent at outlet. Okay. This velocity resolved into two components, that is either in v sin theta or v cos theta, and similarly at outlet this v is resolved into two components, v sin phi and v cos phi. Therefore the f of x is equal to mass per second into initial velocity in the direction of x minus final velocity in the direction of x. From this figure, this initial velocity in the direction of x is v cos theta and final velocity is v cos phi. Therefore f of x is equal to mass per second means rho a v initial velocity is v cos theta minus of minus v cos phi. The direction of this outlet velocity is opposite, therefore we can write here negative sign. V cos theta minus of minus plus, therefore plus V cos phi. The angle is different inlet and outlet. And finally f of x is equal to rho a v square in bracket cos theta plus cos phi. This is the force exerted in x direction. And in y direction from this figure in y direction, their initial velocity is v sin theta and final velocity is v sin phi. Therefore, mass per second into initial velocity minus final velocity. The f of y is equal to mass per second, that is rho av in bracket, initial velocity is v sin theta and minus final velocity is v sin phi. Therefore, f of y is equal to finally v is common, rho av square in bracket sin theta minus sin phi. This is the derivation of force exerted by the jet on curved plate at one end tangentially when the plate is unsymmetrical. Thank you all.